start far away so you guys can get used to me kind of shooting, and then I'm gonna kind of crawl my way up the hill. I kind of am pinpointing different locations, and then we kind of work within those.
I think that as an artist, it's important to have your own sound and to have something that you kind of claim and people could listen to and say, you know, that is Imagine Dragons.
I think that Imagine Dragons has gone through a lot of different phases, writing music in every different way. It kind of became a balance of everybody being collaborative on one part to everybody, you know, kind of contributing their own parts to, you know, just somebody bringing in an idea and us trying to flush it out. We've done it all, and we've gotten a lot of different results.
The single off the EP is It's Time. Basically, the song is about growing and adapting to changes and to staying true to who you are, though, at the same time. Now don't you understand that I'm never changing who I am. We try to cover, you know, all our different emotions, and we're inspired by different things. So I think, you know, it's important as an artist to both be confined in the sense that you have your mind grasping something and people can see it and understand it, but also to, you know, step outside of the box. We're trying to broaden our horizons in some ways while also staying true to who we are. We definitely have experimented with a lot of different things, which we're excited about. You know, I think that it will be a sad day in the music world when people decide just to stay to the confines of what has been done, you know? And we definitely tried to stretch our horizons, and we're excited how it turned out.